All right, so
here we go.
Yeah, we have 20 bucks. We're unboxing the new 360 camera,
and we're doing it while recording on a 360 camera.
Yes, 360 snapshot.
Let's do this. Shin's on alpha, she's on the mic.
I'll pick up the 20 bucks. Wrap it.
Anyway, it feels like Christmas at my family home. We just take a present, a small present, and put it in like 5 different boxes and just have people just open it up all day long.
5 different boxes?
Yeah, for no reason.
My cousin did me that once. Oh, it was like a real big box. It had like a dinner mint at the end of it. Was like after like 5 boxes. I was real vex. This has come all the way from China. Did we sell it to me? In the US, officially.
Ooh, this one looks a little different. Is this how it actually looks?
Yeah, it looks relatively simple and sleek, but that is the beauty of the design. Alright, so.
Here we go.
Me spare camera kit.
My
turn. Me.
It's my turn.
Yeah, go ahead.
Which I should do it so?
Try it from the underneath. Yeah.
Oh, there's a neck down here.
Yeah, in fact, you just go around for that.
Yeah, looking like there's already pin there.
Yeah, this
some technical difficulties, have we?
Yeah, it's supposed to be all coming out. Alright. Easy.
Easy. Does that look? Yeah, it does. It really does.
It's a lot skinnier than I thought it would be. Alright. So, we'll cut it there.
It's awesome. It's beautiful.
This is on the camera.
I actually think I like this one more.
Look at how much charms it.
It does.
Take out the plastic. Nice. See how the buttons on top? What's this? Picture, camera. Record. See? So is the camera by itself?
Is this a little mini tripod they gave us here too?
Yeah, I think so.
Okay, placeholder. You're really getting in the way.
Mini tripod. You could try it on, try and put it all on time.
Righty-tighty. Let me see, let me hold it.
Let's see what else is in here. I think it's coming with a case too.
A case would be very handy.
Manual.
Can I zoom in? Kinda. It's just so beautiful.
So it's like a charger cable. USB-C cable.
Open it up, check it out.
Yeah, open up. It's a nice case though.
It looks really sleek and
smooth. Comes with its own case and tripod.
Fit in your pocket.
That's more than the other one came out.
Roam around in 360.
But one come by itself. Looks sleek and marvelous.
This is the cord. Not too long, but just enough. You don't need any more than this, really.
Alright, so. Alright, so it comes with. Oh, it has a Wi-Fi button, so it connects to Wi-Fi. As a mic.
Does that mean that you don't have to connect but via Bluetooth?
Probably not. Probably does it through Wi-Fi. Because I see no Bluetooth options here.
No Bluetooth options. Well, that's interesting. A complete Wi-Fi device.
A short video mode, standby. Ah, there's an app. Don't worry, the app needs to be a camera. She'll check out later.
I guess it's a Mac.
So the Mi Spare camera is that the equivalent of 360?
It's actually a lower resolution. but
hemisphere camera kit.
People see these lights that are a lot better.
Mm-hmm.
And even though it's a low resolution, you get a lot better quality pictures.
Yeah. Okay. I guess for now we're gonna be able to test this bad boy out until we get the hemisphere.
Yeah, we upload some test footage later.
Alright, so folks, stay tuned for more adventures of Shinsu and Alpha Cheese on the verge of 360 development. Take care, folks.